Yo, it's your boy Andy Ruiz Jr., the first Mexican heavyweight champion of the world, and now I'm on OnlyFans.
The Destroyer, Andy Ruiz.
What do I like about OnlyFans is that I could connect with my people, with my fans. You could send direct messages or requests, and I could be doing that for y'all, man. We could connect so much, and it's something so exciting because everybody wants to see what their favorite celebrity is doing, and this is your opportunity to check it out. Make sure you guys subscribe. OnlyFans, baby.